गुड इवनिंग प्रोफेसर। सो दिस इज माय पर्सनल टाइम टेबल ऑफ दिस वीक। सो लास्ट वीक आई प्लान्ड फॉर द फैब्रिकेशन फॉर एम्बॉइड बीटा एंड थीटा, एंड आई ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेटेड एज अ लैब सेटअप, ब्रिंग सम केमिकल फ्रॉम फिफ्थ फ्लोर लैब टू अंडरग्राउंड लैब, एंड वी ऑलरेडी थ्रो आउट आवर रेफ्रिजरेटर फ्रॉम फिफ्थ फ्लोर लैब ऑफ हिमा बिल्डिंग। फॉर द कोरोना पेपर we got some minor revision, and after the revise that paper I submitted that now this is under review. I send the confirmation to our professor that I submitted our paper after the correction and all the reviewer comment implemented in that paper. This week I will plan and fabricate the graphene oxide chip for the amyloid beta antibody immobilization, and still we are in the process for the lab setup. And professor, as we have already antigen for the patient sample, I'm worried about that because they are much older now, so it might be possible that our sample becomes degrade. So I want to bring some new amyloid beta antigen 1 to 40 and 1 to 42 for our Alzheimer detection. Now paper is in under review. Hopefully that paper will be accepted from our lab. So as this one is one page summary and paper writing plans, this is already submitted and now this is in under review after the revision as well. This is under progress for the AD detection using the graphene. Advantage is already a real-time detection, response time, picomolar level detection, different concentration detection, high sensitivity, selectivity. So I am focused for that high sensitivity and selectivity for our this work as well. And personalized ED management and point of care. So this detection molecule is amyloid beta here 1 to 40 and 1 to 42 for the Alzheimer disease. This is my co-author paper with Dr. Sachin for the PSA detection as well. It's my tau protein, which is also a biomarker of Alzheimer, which is my future plans. So here is the IDC biochip based electrical detection of Alzheimer disease. As we can see, this is a healthy brain size shrinked with Alzheimer disease, and due to the Alzheimer there are some amyloid beta oligomer, monomer and fibrils protein which is stuck in our neurons and create a problem called Alzheimer, which is a biomarker of Alzheimer. So this is our schematic representation of PTTR-based integrated capacitor biosensor for the electrical capacitive detection of oligomer amyloid beta at very low level. This is from pico level to molar level detection. Here our analyte is amyloid beta, and we will apply the potential at the response in term of capacitance. And here I will be doing the data processing for our this paper. So here's a comparison of different method for the amyloid beta oligomer detection. There are several papers and detection time: 3 minutes, 3 hours, less than 1 hour, 15 minutes, and 1 hour and 15 minutes. So here we'll be going to apply our capacitance technique to fabricate the chip and detection for the amyloid beta in terms of seconds. Seconds is like a very small of fraction of time for the detection. Here are new amyloid beta peptide 1 to 40, which is applicable for human, and this is a protein sequence and key feature and detail amyloid beta 1 to 40 protein fragment implicated in Alzheimer disease. This number is this, and solution is in DMSO to 1 milligram per ml. State is solid and source is synthetic. This is another one amyloid beta 1 to 42 antibody peptide, which is a site free. Key feature is 1 to 40 and this is suitable for dot HPLC and other techniques. So here I'm thinking to use that anyuan tgen antibody for the amyloid beta Alzheimer detection. This is the another mask, and I will talk to professor to fabricate a new mask technology if it possible. Otherwise I will be applying that our work as I tried to fabricate the chip in a coronavirus biosensor paper. This is another processing for the detection and PDMS layer on the chip. And for the sensor update paper, this isn't submitted and it is under review. I submitted last week. There were some comments and a letter from the editor and reviewer, so I applied all the comments and point by point review response which asked by the reviewer one, and there was two reviewers. They both said that we need a minor revision in our paper, so they gave some comments, and I applied all the comments in terms of response letter and applied in our manuscript in terms of highlight and annotated version, and submitted it again with Dr. Sachin. This is a minor revision comments, and this is a response which I applied and submitted again. This is under review right now. For the 13th anniversary World Congress on Biosensor, last week we had that one, and here is our chairperson of the conference and my presentation. So finally I got that certificate of attendance and certificate of oral presentation. Thank you professor for giving me opportunity to present our work as a oral talk in terms of World Biosensor Congress from our lab. This is my personal achievements. So this work is under progress, so I am working continuously for this work. So I will fabricate the chip for the amyloid beta detection. And this is my co-author paper plans and conference and seminar abstracts. That's all professor. Thank you professor.